Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Just a reminder to kick off today's video, we can hopefully expect another couple of Starlink launches this week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of Starlink 3-4 is scheduled to lift off on Saturday 27th at 5:30 AM UTC or 1:30 AM EDT. In addition, we can also expect the launch of Starlink 423 the following day on Sunday 28th at 2:22 AM UTC or Saturday 27th at 10:22 PM EDT. There was a tweet posted by SpaceX about Starlink. It says, tomorrow night at 7 PM Central Time, Elon and T-Mobile's Mike Sievert will announce plans to increase connectivity. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Work continued on the orbital launch mount as they prepared it for Booster 7. This launch mount shielding was spotted sitting around. The chopsticks were seen moving a bit more recently. Groundwork has been going on around the launch site. Work has been continuing on the suborbital Pad A test mount. The work on Star Factory has been continuing with more walls now added. There was an article posted about the capabilities of Starship and scientists realizing what's possible. It says, as SpaceX continues ground tests of its Starship Super Heavy rocket ship in preparation for its first orbital flight, the scientific community is starting to wake up to the possibilities that the company's spaceship presents for science-oriented space exploration. There was another article posted related to Starship, but this one also related to the HLS and Artemis program. It says, NASA is not requiring SpaceX to demonstrate that its Starship human landing system can take off from the lunar surface before using it for the Artemis 3 mission, and the test vehicle will be a skeleton of the actual lander. Crews have continued to work on Starship 24 to prepare it for further testing. Ship 25 continues to be worked on inside the high bay. Here's a Ship 26 section sitting outside. On Tuesday, SpaceX rolled Booster 7 back out to the launch pad with 33 engines installed. The Booster 7 prototype was also lifted onto the orbital launch mount using the chopstick catching arms once again. Elon Musk posted this absolutely incredible picture of the booster being lifted onto the orbital launch mount. Here's another view of the prototype being lifted onto the orbital launch mount. With Ship 24 being prepared for more testing and Booster 7 rolled back to the launch pad, let's take a look at the road and beach closures. The closure scheduled for Monday was removed and SpaceX used the closure on Tuesday to roll Booster 7 back out. There's also possible closures for today, Wednesday 24th and tomorrow, Thursday 25th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Antsuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.